in day right, finish in my. Ain't got in daylight, get so bad. See what's sipping now, you get to laugh. Pay today right, tickets of night. Man with tea in day right, finish in my. Ain't got in daylight, tickets so bad. See what's sipping now, you get to laugh.
Sweetie, I do mela, don't be playing around me. Yeah, Bambi Bonda, Bambi Bond. Yeah, Omani make us a bacon. Ay, nigga pay busung a hod. Ay, I'm a sweet them cut and now a con. Ay, bang on your bush. Bang on your bush. Using a market, sweetie, I do mela, don't be playing around me. Yeah, Bambi Bonda, Bambi Bond. Yeah, Omani make us a bacon. Ay, nigga pay busung a hod. Ay, I'm a sweet them cut and now a con. Ay, bang on your bush. Bang on your bush.
Day right, tickets of night. Man with tea in day right, finish in my. Ain't got in daylight, tickets so bad. See what's sipping now, you get to laugh. Pay today right, tickets of night. Man with tea in day right, finish in my. Ain't got in daylight, tickets so bad. See what's sipping now, you get to laugh.
Yo, what's up guys? It's still the 23rd of March and you know, as promised, I did bring Kalawa Chiquita in the building. Her Majesty, as I'd like to call her, is Busiso and she's gladly here with us and she's going to be killing us tonight, the whole night, Busiso Jean.
I'm not going to murder anyone, don't lie.
No, you murdered the songs that you've been doing. So how ready are you for this performance?
I've prepared a good set, so I think we're going to have a good time today.
Yeah, so you did drop an album on the 8th of December last year.
Yes.
Called Highly Flavored. How's it doing?
Highly Flavored is doing great. What's really pleasing me is the first single, Bazo Yenza, That's doing extremely well. So I'm so happy about that. I'm hoping to make a gold announcement pretty soon. Yeah.
Yeah, we're hoping for that gold, guys. And you know, as being a woman in the entertainment industry, we know that can be very, very challenging.
Yeah.
So how are you handling that? How are you? How hard is it for you?
Well, it's with? You know, it's unique in its own way. I just became a mother myself, so I'm struggling to balance home life and life in the music industry, which is long hours. So at home as well, it's long hours with the baby, and then it's long hours at the gigs. But because I'm doing what I love and what I'm passionate about, I'm pushing
through. You try to balance. All right, I wish you the best of luck with everything that is going on in your life. The baby boy, please.
Yes.
Mukulisa Bekrandi. But for now, she's going to give us a killer performance right now. It's going down in the basement. Everybody's been waiting for this. I know I have. Let's go kill it.
Let's go.
Yeah. son. I get the blessings from my grave.
Yo, what's up everybody, my name is Full and I'm back again. This is Student Digz, we come from the basement party, and right here I'm with Mr. Speedster. You know him for I Don't Know, you know him for Special Somebody. He's Vicky. A multi-award
Vicky.
Winning.
Don't forget to say Vicky.
Vicky,
yeah.
Vicky,
yeah.
As he wants it to say.
Yeah, we're just making music, making songs. Like you said, I've got like a whole bunch of songs that have been out. Made Mayo.
Yeah.
And then, we got a reception that we weren't expecting. Number one single in the country, like you said. But that was then, man. That was Mayo. That was then. That happened.
Yeah,
done.
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
We're here now. It's 2018, man. Yeah. Yeah.
All right. So, with your work, I've seen you work a lot with young and upcoming artists. You worked with Young Swizz, Jay Marley, Frank Casino, Tellerman. So, how important is it to you to just work with people who are still on the come up and bring them up?
It's important, man, because for me, like, how I understood, like, growing up and researching about DJs, how I understood it was always to be putting music out there, you know. So it's not about how many hits you can play in a set. For me, it's really about like what impact can you make in terms of the music
that's being
played in the clubs, at the festivals, etc., etc. So I mean, it's not like I'm some crazy guy, like I discovered these people. These people have been there, their talent has been there.
Here with me we have how are you experiencing this? How is the basement Student Digz party?
Well, this is my first time, I must say, coming to a
really?
Place like this. Yeah, and it was really fun. I really enjoyed it all, like the DJs and the performances, all the performances. It was like, it was fun.
So you enjoyed all the performances?
Yeah, I enjoyed everything. I mean, Speedster was young, he was young, you know, it was perfect.
Hi again. Here with me, I have to call you. So, how are you finding the atmosphere? How are you finding the party? Are you having fun?
Really having fun. The atmosphere is lit. Everything's on point. I love this.
Really?
I just love this set.
Tell me, which one was your best performance tonight?
My best performance for the night, I think, DJ Speedster did it for me.
And why?
man. His lineup songs is very awesome, man. Awesome.
Really?
Awesome. Yeah.
We have it. People are having fun, and it's what we said, but it's also having fun. I'm having fun. Thank you. Sadly, we've come to the end of this amazing night. It was amazing indeed. From DJ Space Down the Days to DJ Chaotic, and a beautiful performance by our own Kalawa Chiquita, Busiswa, they've been nice staying. Ladies and gentlemen, this is just bye for now. Yes, put your ears to the ground and be sure to catch the next event of Student Digz. It's bye for now.